Hi everyone, I hope you're all hanging in there. I know today's lesson's going to make you smile because it's a lesson everyone wants to learn. How the heck do you juggle that golf ball on the club face and then catch it or pop it into the bag? I learned at a very early age to do this because back in the day when I was practicing golf in Scotland, we didn't have fancy driving ranges. We had to hit and we had to pick up our balls on our own. So we'd have our little bags like this and we'd go around, just pick them up and do that. I learned not to hurt my back by, you know, bending down and stuff like that, so it came pretty naturally to me. So how do we do this? Okay, so we're going to get our sand wedge, we're going to get our ball, and we're just going to let it kind of bounce like that. Feel the energy and momentum come off the club face. I see too many people want to help it up like this and have zero control over it. Okay, there is an act to this and you're going to learn it today. So just feel it like that, okay? And then eventually just do a couple. And then we're going to get you scooping it off the ground. So to help you with that, I've got this ball actually teed up there. So it's all about how you scoop it up. Oops, it came off the tee. Tee it down a little bit. And you go like this, you get that underneath and scoop it up. It just helps that club get underneath. And make sure you do it with the toe. So when you actually learn to do this when the ball's on the ground without a tee, if you can come in a little bit closer, I want that club face to point towards you. So get the club face like this, get the toe behind it and kind of just scoop it like that. So you're kind of just carving it out like this. There's a lot of good wrist action here and I want you to be able to learn it. So once you get that feeling, then this is going to be a little bit easier to do that. And before you know it, you'll be juggling around and maybe even controlling it like that, maybe even put it between your knees and maybe even doing the tiger drill. Have fun with it.